Hi, I'm Natalie. I'm from the Daily Sport. I'm just in the middle of doing some trampoline stunts. Can't seem to get the hang of it at the moment. Basically, it's all about the balance. What you've got to do is get your body down first rather than your legs, which is easier said than done. We're doing a lot of different roles. Marty just showed us quite a lot of really complex roles, which apparently take about a week to learn, so I don't think I'm going to be getting there. Apart from that, let's see how we get on.
Feet together.
Jerk back, which is basically when somebody shoots you. I've gone straight into the foam. It actually buried me. I'm still coughing up bits of foam, which is really nice because we found a sock in there before, which we don't know who it belongs to. So it was pretty fun. The difficulty is with it, relaxing. And on the last one, I hit the wall, so extra bit of a stunt there. That was really fun.
No, none of them are sharp, so we'll be okay.
We've been doing all kinds. I've been run over today, which was interesting. Now if I get hit by a car, I'll know what to do. I've been dragged backwards, buried into foam, but I've absolutely loved it. And at the moment, we're doing the falling down the stairs sequence. So we've been taught how to fall down the stairs, and shockingly, it's the only thing I've been good at today.